like this is what we needed. This is exactly what Nebraska softball needed today, and not just in my doing, in everyone's part, you know? We had an obstacle to overcome, and we did that today on the field. Everyone did that. I mean, everyone put in their work and did their job.
We're just going out and playing the team that's in front of us and trying to get better each game. So just improving every game that we get the chance to play.
I think we're doing great. Our energy level is really good, and usually our play really reflects how our energy is. And so I think that's, you know, working in our favor right now. I think we're really excited and just ready to keep punching through.